It is that spirit of humility that characterizes Miss Yolanda Adams. I know her as a woman of God. I know her as a woman who loves God. That spirit of humility. Kristle Murden's voice, my gosh. Andrae had a unique talent of picking out and hearing stuff. My gosh, Kristle Murden's voice was, if angels don't sound like that, I don't know what they sound like, because that woman's voice, but the times that Andrae would hear the anointing in the gifts of others and then make them look good. You need somebody in your life who is not jealous of you being out front. But you need somebody who can push you and urge you and encourage you. You can do this thing. You can do this thing. And someone who makes you look good. Kristle Murden's voice like just echoes and has blessed men and women around the world. Won't you receive these two anointed women of God, Miss Yolanda Adams and Miss Kristle Murden.
Say that. I remember working on Talking Book and In the Visions, and I was in the studio and someone said, Andrae Crouch wants you to play harmonica on this song. I said, I've always wanted to play harmonica for him on a song, and so it's truly an honor to be able to do the song again. Celebrate his life. He blessed me as a friend, singing with me on various concerts. We did Love's in Need of Love today. And I just thank God for allowing me to be here and to do this with you, Kristle.
Thank you.
Can I just say, I didn't see Angela, I didn't see Yolanda right here. Hi. But then I saw you.
For those of you who, don't start nothing here, y'all. For you. You need somebody in your life who can pray for you when you're too crazy to pray for yourself. When you're too dark, too lost, too weak, you need somebody to pray. By the way, those of you from Mars who did not know the other man, that was Stevie Wonder. In case you may want to know, I would say.